This is my Helen of Troy necklace. And Helen was, of course, the face that launched a thousand ships. She's the goddess of following your own heart and not doing what society necessarily pushes you to do, since she ended up eloping with Paris instead of marrying the man that her father had chosen for her. She is set with a beautiful natural turquoise stone on the back and turquoise beading. And she has a solid 18-karat gold crown with an opal at the top, since she was originally a princess of Sparta.